using a keyboard for my drummer. I'm going to record this. So this is the first video. I'm recording it on the digital recorder. And then the next video that I make, I'm going to be playing this back through the speakers, and I'm going to go ahead and play drums to it myself because the keyboard is going through the PA. At the same time, the guitar is going through the digital recorder, so it is not recording the drums off the keyboard. It's only going to be a guitar track. And then I'll be able to play the drums to it in the next video. And you'll see me putting the song together. It's a lot of fun. The only thing is I gotta keep from goofing it up because I'm on camera. I was playing this just fine. I've recorded this 3 times. I didn't record it on the digital recorder that time. I gotta go get a pick. Reality of a lost musician. Okay. Got my pick. Good. I'll get lots of laughs out of this. Alright. So anyhow, I was playing this just fine until I hit record on the camera. And for some reason I feel like I got a crowd in front of me. Shouldn't be like that, but anyhow. Alright. We're gonna go ahead and get the drums ready.